Mitchell was the first woman in professional baseball. While women still don't have much of a presence today in baseball, Mitchell proved that it wasn't because they couldn't play. During an exhibition game, she struck out both Babe Ruth and Lou Gehrig. Her performance probably played a part in baseball. Commissioner Keene saw Mountain Landis banning women from the sport later that year.